So, no, unfortunately, right now there is some content around Indian history, but it is not mapped to the NCERT curriculum, nor will it be comprehensive enough for it. But there is some amount of content that you can see if it's interesting enough to show, but definitely not 100% comprehensive.